The fundraiser took place Saturday at Marc'd Up Tattoos at their new location in Lloydminster. They offered $100 animal tattoos, with the majority of the proceeds going towards the SPCA.
We heard of another organization doing it a few years ago, so it's kind of always been in the back of my mind since then. And, just with COVID, obviously we weren't really able to do many things. And then with everything kind of settling down a little bit, we knew Mark had just moved into town and, really just give him the opportunity to let everyone know that he's here in town now as well.
Previously, Marc'd Up Tattoos had done a similar fundraiser for the Canadian Mental Health Association in North Battleford, so they were able to follow similar procedures to when they did it last time.
We've done everything by appointment previously, so we did that, and we were floored by it. Like, first couple days, there was 94 appointments booked, and all the spots were filled. So today the goal is, I would say, to try to do about 100 tattoos on 100 people and see what we could do. There's four of us, and I think we're set up pretty great inside that we can make that happen.
The tattoos offered range from cats, dinosaurs, bunnies, and more. Even the staff at the SPCA took part in the fundraiser by getting tatted.
He had told us that he had over 150 tattoos drawn up for us and the other artists as well. So we were really excited. Majority of the staff actually is getting tattoos today as well. So we were really nervous to figure out what we were going to get, but really excited as well.
Marc'd Up Tattoos is originally based out of Turtleford, and this event helped mark the opening of their location in Lloydminster, an event they're glad they got the chance to participate in.
A great opportunity to give back to the community and SPCA. I felt honored that they have chosen me as a business to partner up with and do this. It's a great opportunity for me to get my name out there and really do some cool tattoos on some cool people.
138 tattoos were done Saturday, and the SPCA raised close to $12,000, which they say is one of their biggest fundraisers yet.